Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about using send and return and insert effects on the X-Air series mixers. And there's a reason to use send and return and a reason to use insert, and let's talk about those. So right now I'm recording through the XR18 into a DAW, which is great. I can use it that way all the time. And so I want to show you on the screen here what I've got going on. So for this lead vocal track, you're not hearing any effects right now. I'm going to bring the send down. What a send and return effect is I'm sending the signal, my voice, to an effect, and it's going through the effect and it's returning back to my mixer on a fader for the effects. That's send and return. So the example is here. You see here it says effects sends, and I'm going to choose just effects send 3, and I'm going to bring it up there. So you see that there's a level going to it. You don't hear anything yet though, because the return fader over here is down. As I bring it up, now you hear the effect. Now you hear the reverb. I have sent my voice to the reverb and it's coming back to the mixer on effects 3, and you hear it now. If I bring the fader down, the effect goes away. It's nice to be able to blend in how much reverb I want, whether I want a lot of reverb or I want just a little bit of reverb. I can control it this way. That's a send and return. So an insert effect is where you actually want to just insert the effect right into the audio path. So the way you would do that is I would go to my screen here and I would go to my effects page and I would insert the effect right here on the track. You see the level, but I haven't engaged it yet. So now that I can engage it, you can hear the reverb on my voice. It is in the path of the audio. So if I get rid of it, if I turn it off, now you hear my voice.
I turn it back on, reverb.
That's how an insert works. So a typical use for an insert would be perhaps a compressor or an EQ on a vocal where you just definitely want it on that vocal all the time and don't want to use send and return for that purpose. So an insert is a direct way to make sure that that effect is applied to it. So this is send and return and insert effects on the X-Air series mixers. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.